on him. Along the boards, Tommy Wingles for San Jose. Out of that scrum at the point, it's Boyle. Holding on to it, it deflects. Quick recovers somehow.
What a reaction from Jonathan Quick. Dan Boyle had been up on the play, got back to the point, and then this shot to flex. And I'm not sure how he saw that. That was such a late reaction with those players in front. And that gives you a good idea of the athleticism of Jonathan Quick as Dan Boyle looks up at the big screen and watches that save on his innocent-looking wrist shot from the point.